Time for this week's winners and losers. Abdul, I'll start with you.
My big winner, Indiana's teachers. They were organized this past session. They got their job done. They stopped the CRT bill and some other bills that were bad for teachers. So I got to give teachers credit. Big win for them.
Laura.
I'd say anyone whose bracket isn't busted up to this point, and also future filmmakers coming to the Hoosier State with this major tax incentive signed into law by Governor Holcomb, it's a big win.
Mike?
Two winners. First, Tony Samuel, who pushed through the film credit.
Yes.
After 34 years of people trying, and also any American who is helping to get money to Ukraine.
Robin?
Indianapolis Mayor Joe Hogsett, who took on being a big brother to a kid. What a tremendous mentor. What a tremendous thing for young people.
All right, we're going to leave it there. Thank you so much for joining us this week. We'll see you again next weekend.